Hello, everyone. It's great to be with you in this listening and sounding space, also with the understanding that you are also sounding out there. I'm Sharon Stewart, a core teacher at the Center for Deep Listening, and Deep Listening was the life work of Pauline Oliveros, and as a practice, it was co-founded by Pauline, Ione, and Eloise Gold. And the Center for Deep Listening at Rensselaer is directed by Stephanie Lovelace. I'm here inviting you here now on an adventure. You might walk around a little bit if you're able to. And that adventure is where touch and hearing, skin, and the auditory centers merge and diverge and merge again with the sound and compositional works of Marieke van de Ven. And we call it Touching Sounds. First of all, I invite you to take a moment to just breathe. I'll do that as well. And to find a comfortable position, if you're able, standing or sitting or perhaps lying down, and allow yourself to completely empty yourself of what listening is or might be. With every in-breath and with every out-breath, you are invited to release any preconceptions or assumptions you have around listening. With every out-breath, you are invited to release any knowledge or concepts or ideas you might have about listening. With every out-breath, you're invited to release any memories or experiences you have had of listening. With every in-breath and with every out-breath, you're invited to come into a vast space of emptiness. In that place of emptiness, where if you've released any preconceptions, any concepts, any memories of listening, wherever you are, however you are, perhaps sitting or standing or lying down, I invite you to feel the bottoms of your feet or those parts of your body that are pressing on the earth, as if you are a giant reptile or an elephant sensing the vibrations through the ground. As you bring your attention to whatever part of your body is touching the earth, do you feel any pulses or sensations? Do you perhaps feel those pulses or sensations coming up through the soles of your feet into your legs? Perhaps entering the bones of your pelvis? Perhaps vibrating the fluids or tissues of your belly, your gut. perhaps as you feel, sense the ground, you might feel pulses or sensations playing along your ribs. Perhaps running along your spine, along the back of your neck. Perhaps there are pulses or sensations extending through your skull. Perhaps it could be that your entire body, along with the membrane of your skin, is one giant receptor of the vibratory pulsations of the earth, everything in the biosphere and the sonosphere. Can you imagine being open in your entire body as if every cell is listening? Slowly bringing your perception, your awareness to the texture of your clothes on your skin, perhaps your hair touching your neck. And I invite you to make tiny, subtle movements as you sense the contact of your skin with your clothes. While you continue to make these tiny movements, can you feel the texture of the air, its movement against your skin, or perhaps as it pours through your nostrils and throat into your lungs and back out again? As you're moving tiny, subtle movements, feeling the texture of your clothes against your skin, the texture of the air around you, flowing through your nostrils or your throat into your lungs and out again, I invite you to play with me with the most subtle breathing sounds. To immerse yourself in them while sensing your feet or body on the earth and while engaging in subtle shifting motions, shifting your awareness, your listening between and among breath, skin, feet, immersing yourself in the tiniest of sensations until they seem to overwhelm you. I now invite you, if possible, to rub your hands together, or the fingers of each hand together. Slowly bringing your hands or the fingers towards your ears. Exploring the sounds of your hands around your ears. Perhaps you might start touching the skin of your head and your face. Taking some time to listen to these little sound touches. Trying out as many different sound touches as you can devise. Sound touches around your ears, your head, and your face. The tiniest of sound and touching. The auditory centers of your body, merging with the sense of touch. Immersing yourself in the tiniest of sound touches until they almost overwhelm you. When you are ready, you might look, feel around your environment to discover a surface or material that you would like the sound touch as well. Explore that surface or material with your hands and skin. Is this exploration audible? Touch and listen until the two senses merge together. You've undoubtedly been noticing other sounds from the radio, merging with the sounds of your fingers, your hands, your sound touching. For For the next 8 minutes or so, feel free to interact with these sounds. These sounds coming over the radio. And with any texture or material in your environment that brings yourself into awareness. With any texture or material in your environment that wants to bring itself into your awareness. With touches that sound. Perhaps you like to shift your feet gently over the earth. Perhaps you like to walk around, moving in extreme slow motion. Perhaps you even like to crawl. Moving between sensing, touching, listening, feeling. Immersing yourself in the tiniest of sensations, sounds, and sound touches until they seem to overwhelm you. Entering a dreamlike state of awareness in which each cell is listening. Moving slowly in a dreamlike state of awareness, sensing any vibrations coming up to the ground into your feet and body, sensing the movement of your clothes against your skin, sound-touching materials or textures in your environment that bring themselves into your awareness. Perhaps you like to shift your feet gently over the earth. Perhaps you like to walk around, moving in extreme slow motion. Perhaps you like to crawl. Moving between sensing, touching, listening, feeling, immersing yourself in the tiniest of sensations, sounds, and sound touches until they seem to overwhelm you. Entering a dreamlike state of awareness in which each cell is listening. Thank you. Let the echo of this dreamlike state of listening awareness remain with you as you move toward listening, stillness, and quiet.
Ik leg mijn oor tegen de aarde. In een verzameling tonen en ritmes kantel ik mijn perspectief. Knispert. Het grond. Het stuift. Het wringt. Het zingt. De massa van een rots sijpelt door mijn vinger. Gepolijste korrels in veelhoekige vormen. Het wordt scherper, ronder en fijner. Erosie is een vooruitgaande beweging. Tot het een plek vindt. Een veelheid van eenvoud zonder vaste vorm. Een geheel. Met een onvindbaar begin. Waar is het einde? Luister naar de vormen die het heeft. Gefilterd. Versterkt. Verwrongen. Luister naar de vormen die het ooit had. Opgerekt. Verschoven, bewogen. Luister. Naar de vorm die het geworden is. Een poging in kaart te brengen wat hiervoor ging. Wat de werkelijkheid meer lagen geeft. Tot het ruisend en suizend uiteenvalt. Opnieuw sijpelen zandkorrels tussen mijn vingers door. Zacht, maar scherp. Eenvoudig, maar schitterend. van vrij ver dichterbij gekomen.